You'd find me a wife.
You be on your way, Lambearer.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
Just another slave to a tender god. Burn for your weak blasphemer.
Yeah. Just an answer, snow pulls the flame along, singing softly inside.
Yo, what's that? Oh, must be me looking.
Thank you.
Can't help but envy. envy his ability to sleep so soundly.
It soothes him having you near. And I know how exhausted you are. This sickness.
I won't allow my weakness to be the ruination of my kingdom.
It's not weakness, Bramis. You know that.
My love, please. Not now. Let us just enjoy the moment.
I can take you beyond the castle walls, but then I'm afraid I must return. Too long and my absence will be noted.
You've already done more for Edivar and I than I can ever hope to repay, Fitzroy. Thank you.
You and the prince are not away yet, and I could not stand idle like so many others and allow the king to carry out such a heinous act.
My husband is not the man he once was. But he will not take my son.
Thank you. Ugh!